Number 5. Crisis of 1772. Number 6. Financial crisis of 1791 to 1792. Shares of First Bank of US boom and bust in August and September 1791. Groundwork of Alexander Hamilton's corporations with the Bank of New York to end this event would be crucial in ending the panic of 1792 next year.